Hello, hello. Welcome, welcome everyone to Absolutely Positively. I'm your host, Deni Kay. Forgive me, my voice is a little scratchy this morning, but I like a little raspy in the morning with my coffee. Am I right? Anyway, again, thank you and welcome for tuning in, because you got the notification that a new episode of APWDK was starting. And so I thank you. Welcome to this forum that was created just for you. This is the day that the Lord has made, so I'm going to be happy and rejoice in it with giving you a quote. Why? Because this forum was created especially for you. It is designed for you to get your IEM on, y'all. The inspiration, the encouragement, the motivation. You have to start your day. You have to start your week off with a little bit of that so you can just be fabulous and be absolutely positively. Without further ado, I'm going to jump into our quote of the day. So we start this forum each time with the quote that I have found that I feel that is going to help you. And I am very excited, very happy. You know, every week I'm very happy about the quote, but I'm very, very happy about the quote because this one was inspired by none other than our CEO of Mute Mogul Media, y'all. 3M, baby. J.D. Leonard. So, kind of applause for him. Wonderful quote. He's so awesome. He's such an awesome leader, creator, content producer, just all of that. Look on his page if you want to get more of his titles. But he encourages me. He loves just saying little tidbits to get my week started, or a quote that he thinks is good. So I said, hey, his quote inspired me today. Gave me the IEM feels. Okay, so. Here you go. This one's for you, JD. All right. Success isn't overnight. It's when every day you get a little better than before. It adds up. Can't wait to jump into that one, but I'm going to repeat it again. I'm going to move real close to the camera, too, so y'all can see my crystal earrings, too, you know, trying to stay grounded. But anywho, success isn't overnight. It's when every day, you get a little better than before, and it adds up. And that quote comes from the very own Dwayne Johnson, my boo, my wannabe baby daddy. I have a little crush on The Rock, Dwayne Johnson, I should say. He's such a phenomenal human being, just all the things that he does. And movies, and for his community, his heritage, how he crafts stories together for our enjoyment. So a big shout out to Dwayne Johnson. Anyway, enough about my crush. Let's jump into this quote that JD sent to me, and it just helped me throughout my week, and I hope that it will help you as well. So I think we all are chasing success, right? Like, we got on our good shoes, our Reeboks. We may be having those Skechers, like the ones where you know that you're going to have to climb some mountains. You're going to have to endure some rocks, some heavy pavement, some probably some mud, some rain. But you got on them good shoes because you are chasing success, right? You are chasing success with a flashlight in the daylight. That's how you chasing success, okay? Or at least that's how I'm chasing. And I think we all want to be successful. But we look at others. We can look at JD. We can look at Dwayne Johnson. We could even look at, you know, anybody on social media who is producing content out there and getting likes, and you're seeing them, and you know, you're like, God, they're successful. Or maybe it's in your community, you see a business, you know, a small business owner who's out there doing it. Maybe you're looking at those MLM companies or network marketing, because some of those have products that you want to try and you want to start selling, and you're on social media and you're trying to be successful. You know, I am an herbalist, so all my herbalists out there who are just starting to have a great product and they are chasing success, because, you know, we all want to be successful, because it's not always just about the financial gains, right? It is about the notoriety. It's about the acknowledgement. It's about helping people. So you want to be successful. Maybe it's in your family. Maybe it's you're a first-time parent and you're wanting to be successful because you want your child to turn out better than you were. You know, maybe it's not business, maybe it's not parenting, maybe it's on your Christian walk or your spiritual walk, or insert issue here and how you want to be successful in it. And I'm going to throw this quote right back at you and say that it's not going to happen overnight, and that's what we want. We see other people are successful, and we want it for ourselves for whatever reason. If it's one of those things I said, you know, financial gain, the notoriety, the acknowledgement, you know, maybe a new boo, or, you know, I don't know. I don't know what your why is or why you want to be successful. But I do know that you're not going to be able to do it overnight. I know that. I know some people, they seem like an overnight success. And there might be some people out there that they just started it and have a great product or you know, great plan, strategy, and woo, it's flying off the hinges. But I promise you, that kind of stuff does not stay overnight, and it really isn't overnight. You know, they've been toiling and sweating and running through puddles and chasing butterflies long before you even thought about it. And so we can't look at that, but we have to look at every day. It's going to be a little bit better. Every day when you put those shoes on, since we're talking about shoes, when you put those shoes on, those Reeboks, those Skechers, and you start your day out chasing success, you're going to find that, you know, it's not as hot as it was when, you know, when you got outside, you know, or it's not going to be raining every day, or, you know, you didn't hit a puddle this time. There was no rocks on the journey, that the pavement just seemed smooth and you were fast. You were just gliding over like clouds. Every day that you give a little gumption to it, a little will, a little power, a little discipline, a little commitment, then it gets better over time. It gets better. And those things add up. Oh, that's the part I love about it. It says that success isn't overnight. It's when every day you get a little better. Get a little better. It doesn't say a whole lot. Get a little bit. A little bit. And you string that little bit to something. And you string that little bit to something. You string that little bit to something. That. String. And that adds up. That's the part I love. Why? Because I'm a moment-to-moment kind of person. Moment-to-moment, have you ever been in my shoes? All right, sorry. It's my theme song when I say moment-to-moment anyway, when I explain to people that I'm a moment-to-moment person. Anywho, I'm a moment-to-moment person, and what does that mean? It simply means that I live in the moment. Yes, I may think about the future. Yes, I may think about the past, but overall, I get grounded to the moment. I soak it up like bread and pot liquor juice. Okay, that's a country thing, you know, or syrup, jelly, whatever you want to say, that little piece of cornbread that's in the greens and that juice soaks up that's me. Okay, I soak it all up and I enjoy every bite, every morsel, every feeling, everything about that moment. So since we're using food, I'll use it in this way, because I think you know what I'm saying, but you know how I like to break stuff down. So my mom is a fried chicken connoisseur in my eyes. You know, I don't eat everybody's fried chicken, you know, because I don't eat a lot of fried food. But my mom's fried chicken, baby, let me tell you, it is something of absolute divine construction, okay? So when she makes her chicken, I like to get my plate, no matter what is with it. I like to get my plate. I like to isolate that chicken, put it in my mouth, and every bite, every bit of that batter, every bit of that meat, all of it, I soak it in. My environment I'm in, I make sure I'm in a great chair. I'm making sure the temperature is good. I am literally just enjoying that moment until I'm done. I don't care if it takes 15 minutes, 20 minutes, 1 minute, whatever. Every part of that moment is all mine. I possess it, okay? So that's what I'm saying. I enjoy the moment of it all, moment to moment, and just really take in all of it that it's embodying, okay? And so this is what they're saying, that if you do moment to moment to moment to moment, it's going to add up, and you're going to be successful. So you're going to take this moment in this day, and the moment in that day, and the moment in this day, and you're going to string them all together till you have a beautiful necklace. Or put it this way, every day you're going to collect a pearl, just one single pearl, one single stone, one single gem, and by the end of 30 days or whatever time frame you put in there, you are going to have a beautiful necklace. You're going to have a beautiful bracelet. You're going to have a beautiful anklet. You're going to have a beautiful design because every day you crafted something that was beautiful, and together all added up, it's something of beauty. And in this case, a successful beauty. Sorry, I had to go there with the chicken and the greens and the cornbread, but you get what I'm saying. I think the pearl and the gems are better, but moment to moment, just do it. Live in the moment. String them together and you're going to get you a whole big batch of successful soup. We're talking about food, so okay, I had to end it like that. So thank you, JD, for this quote. This right here was fire for me because especially when you're having a bad day, and sometimes you just let that bad day just engulf you. But if you can find a little piece of joy or a little bit of success in that one day and string it together with another one, you're going to have a beautiful success, something that you can be proud of. And I will be proud of it as well. Anyway, my guys, my beloved, my beautiful people out there watching, that is our show. I hope you enjoyed it because this one I enjoyed so much because it came from Mr. J.D. Leonard, inspired by him, and to my wannabe baby daddy, comes from him, Dwayne Johnson. So thank you, guys. Thank you so much for rocking with me, living that IEM life. And until next time, no matter where you go, no matter what you do, no matter what you say, make sure you do it absolutely positively. And don't forget about this. Okay. Right. Until next time, guys. Take care. Bye-bye.